my name is Nicole Cunningham. I'm a senior studying global and public health sciences. So I actually came to Cornell really excited about infectious disease epidemiology. I came in, that's really what I wanted to do. And then I kind of stumbled into nutrition research and I realized I was really interested in maternal and child nutrition. And I just kind of fell into breastfeeding research. So with my current research, I'm working on two different projects. First, I'm working on a narrative review, looking at the factors driving the relationship between maternal obesity and poor breastfeeding outcomes. In addition to that, I'm also working on my senior honors thesis. And so for my thesis, I've been running a bunch of focus groups and interviews in Tompkins County. The overall goal is for women to exclusively breastfeed for 6 months, and we're really hoping to try to help any woman who can reach that goal to reach that goal. So we're looking at different factors in Tompkins County, both from mothers' perspectives and from lactation professionals' perspectives to help them better achieve that goal. Being a part of human ecology has been a really incredible experience for me. I love my major, I love the professors, I love the other students. I've had a really great experience both diving into nutrition and public health while also having a chance to explore a bunch of other classes and other subjects. It's just been a really incredible interdisciplinary opportunity. I am Nicole Cunningham and I am human ecology.